Greetings. I don't suppose you know a man named Kalodar? He's my father. He left on a hunting expedition years ago, promising to return in a few months. My mother gave up on him, but I never have.
Sorry, no. You think he's out there?
Perhaps only his remains, but I'd like to know. A local claims to have known a trapper by that name who hunted in these hills. It might have been him, but I'm no fighter, and this region is thick with bears.
And you want me to look for him?
Please. My mother believes he abandoned us, but I know my father better than that. Anything you can find out would help erase this uncertainty.
I'll have a look. Calador's farewell. Look at it's not worth much.
You look like you know something of my father. Tell me.
I found his remains and this letter addressed to you.
I suppose I always knew he wasn't coming back. But this letter... He left us to keep us safe. I will sing of you in the halls of Sovngarde. Oh, father. Thank you. I have peace at last.
That was a very short and sad mission. Oops. I'll leave my friend here with you. He'll look after you. Lord of Bears. See if there's anything good in the intermediate one. Oh, there is. Take that. I can sell that. And 106 gold. Anchor. Who would be fighting? Thank you.
your white gold tower will serve as an anchor point for my dark machine. Strength will be rewarded one day.
Nobody turned up this one. Can't be many people on this map today. Was it worth it? It was worth it for that gold. That we can refill, so not a problem. We have the ability, and that is... It's alright, we can sell it. We can sell that, so we'll get over 200 odd gold, plus an empty soul gem which we can fill. That's the bits we got off that. Sometimes you get good stuff, sometimes you don't get such good stuff. Just the way it goes. Right.